freestyle. Hi, my name is Tuzai Gabriel. I'm from Toledo, Ohio. I came to Milo for baseball. This is my audience here. Freshman to sophomore year, I played basketball in high school. I thought it was gonna work out, but it didn't. Yeah, that was rough. That was really hard on me. Thought I was gonna be like AI, you know, like. But yeah. second was ping pong. I've played this since I was. Since I was like five, maybe. Going out playing ping pong like every day. I played in tournaments. I played in so many events. The best I ever finished, though, was fifth, which isn't really that good. But, I mean, what can you do? So, I get here to baseball. And baseball took me a long way. I'm at Milo for it, trying to go further, you know, maybe go to the pros, maybe. If not, then, you know, get a regular drive or something. All right, so going back to my name, Tuzai, all right, so it was a long story. My dad was on the road one day, and it was, in the Bible, it was Zadi, and he wanted to change it, so he put it to Zod, because he didn't like Zod, he sounded like a girl. And my mom didn't like it at first, so he changed to Zod. He said, I want my son to be special, so he put it to a number two. So my mom was like, ah, that won't work, that won't work. And we had to go to court for it, and after, I think it was like three, four months of court or whatever, getting all the paperwork filled out, they finally put a two on my social security and my birth certificate. So it's so actually a number two, Z-A-D-O-D, Tuzai. And, yeah, it's true story, look it up. Anyway, back to high school when I was playing basketball, basketball really didn't work, but really worked out because, I mean, obviously, height-wise, I'm like 5'7". I ain't no Mikey Bowles or nothing, so that didn't, you know, expired real quick. Baseball, before Milo, I went to Perry State in Chicago. They gave me a full ride. It's another junior college. I was in Georgia, and they came down and watched me play. And I just went there, and I went to, this summer I went to North Carolina, played summer ball, and didn't really know where to go, so Milo was pretty much my only choice, so I went to Milo. Well, I'm here, and I'm ready to, you know, get it on with the baseball season, and in the classroom, get my grades right so I can eventually go to a D1.